you label this for me, New York, please?
Thank you.
Yeah, what's up?
IT. Italian.
There we go. You're good.
Okay. No biggie.
Making a meal. And do you want garlic corn fries as well?
Sure.
With your meal?
Gotcha.
And you pay with cash or card today?
Card.
Gotcha. $44.51 is your total. Sorry about the wait.
Stop right there.
Kind of asking a few questions.
Oh, you forgot the garlic parm.
Is it half fried?
Yep, you got it, yep.
We got Cali, check. New York, check.
Sweet, can you do me a favor and send this out, please?
Yeah, the garlic parm's with the meal, but I just really...
Perfect, gotcha. Is that two of the garlic parms?
Yeah.
Cool, gotcha.
What
time?
What order is that?
That's gonna be right here for you. Boom, thank you, thank you.
We got two Italian meals, got it. think we're good. Do you want to get a bag ready for this order coming up? Here's a fry for you. And then we're just waiting on a Beyond Chicago, which is going to be like 2-3 more minutes. Thanks for correcting me. Good thing I didn't make it yet. This one, boom, boom. Perfect. Can you label this for me, Italian Chicago? Thank you. Then you could toss it under the heat lamp. That's okay, when they come back we can ask. It's gonna be the Italian.
I wrote IT.
Perfect.
That's the IS Italian sausage?
No, you can put IT, that's what I do. Italian. Here, actually, I'm gonna make, or do you want to make this Cali style vegan while I make this garlic parm?
Yeah.
Perfect. Get you set up. Pop over here.
Cali spinach, tomato, right?
Yeah, it's gonna be tomato, avocado, and then spinach, red cabbage, and then some garlic aioli on top. Yep, the garlic aioli is gonna be that purple top. Purple top, long bottle. Yep. Got it. Yeah, it's good. And then right here, whenever you're done with that, just label it and it's good to go out. I pulled that ticket down in front of you. Out that one order yet?
Yeah.
Cool, perfect. Hell yeah. Sweet. Yeah, let's bag these up. We need some garlic aioli now. Yeah, here, let me show you. All right, here, for this one, I'll show you how I stack it. So I just keep straight up and down. You can kind of fit everything in this one. And then, like, sauces on the side. And then you can throw some ketchup straight in. Couple of those. Couple forks. Boom, good to roll. That is number 17.